the thought of Ramasamy Periyar, who was a very important leader from the 1920s onwards, and who wrote and spoke a great deal in public about fighting caste, fighting the hegemony of the dominant caste, particularly the Brahmins. And what struck me was his language was very forceful, he was very satiric, he was very critical, but he was committed to nonviolence. He didn't think that you could actually address the question of birth-based inequality as it exists in India through any form of violence.